Hello guys. Today I'm going to play Fujiwara Bittersweet. Actually, I have played this game before, but I haven't finished it, so back to square one. Let's go. I'm kinda nervous. Oh my gosh. Yuta Tachibana. But I'm rather open-minded. Kiki, my man. Hi.
Nani?
I'm sorry if I'm kind of slow when it comes to reading Omega. You might be irritated, something like that. Then what are you? I hear footsteps approaching, blissfully unaware that I will soon have my question answered. A boy with glasses is walking toward us, carrying a lunchbox in his hands.
Yo, Toshio.
Iki, you were so late, so I... He stops and glares at me, with disdain in his eyes. Who are you? I'm Aya Kobayashi. Nice to... Go away. Wow. Feel a sharp pain to my back that catches me completely off guard. Wow. What a foul-mouthed creature you are, my. Minami.
Minami.
Kenji Asagiri and Genshiki Tanaka. Kenji Genshiki. Hello, Mina's cousin. Nice to meet you. Hi there, and same. Nice to meet you all.
Hi, nice to meet you. What should I call you?
Oh, Aya is just fine. Alright, then you can just call me Kenji. Kenji, don't be a stranger now. Naruhodo. Sato, Iki Sato. Nande?
Cha.
I knew it. First thing, prepare yourself.
Oh no. Good luck.
What? For some reason, the three of them start looking at me with pity and it's making me anxious. Nya, Toshio Miro. Ichigo Tsui Tsui, the anime girl, followed by the ice beauty. Ichigo. It's a bit far from my house, and I'm still not familiar enough with the different areas to know my way around, but I don't want to think about that just yet. Yeah. Claw machines, eh? Ryu, how do you, Ryu? Kobayashi, are you alright? Oh, Tachibana! First Iki and now Tachibana? This place must be popular among the students of my school. Can I sit here? Sure, go ahead. Iya, betsuni. Bye-bye, Tachibana. Sana all nagsa-celebrate katapos ng first week ng school. Can't relate. Admittedly, I couldn't quite believe it when Ichigo and Suzuki approached me, or rather, when Ichigo came up with Suzuki tagging along and started casually hanging out with me. It was totally unexpected, but I have no complaints. Ichigo is a bubbly and funny girl. Even if she appears to have no tact at all, that just makes her all the more entertaining to be around. Suzuki, on the other hand, is the complete opposite of the little ray of sunshine Ichigo. Kenji. Oh my gosh, wait. I don't know if it is because of the room's atmosphere, but something charming is emanating, how do you pronounce that, from him. Oh my gosh, way back. Nyah. He locks eyes with me and I feel like time has stopped in its tracks. Whoa. Let's go. Pick your favorite item. Zombie. Bracelet. Cute headphones. Pack of cigarettes. Four leaf clover. Yeah. Cigarettes. says, don't judge your crush by appearances. He might seem like a bad news at first, but with the time, I joke lang, wala palang time. But with time and love, you won't regret it. Fire sure is hot, but you can tame it with some cool water. Busa mo ng tubig. Blah, blah, blah. I highly doubt that I'll ever fall for someone wild or whatever. I really like this. Oh my gosh, I'm wrong. I really dislike violent people. Oh, same. Miura. Sino man niniwala kapag ganun sinabi? Miura with his shirt stripped off. What do you mean? Thank you.
Honest? Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Yuck. No. Strong girl, I am. Okay, and that concludes my stream for today. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow at around 9 PM, I think. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy it, even though I'm so quiet and not entertaining at all. Yeah. Thank you so much. I'm ending this stream in 5.